Ryan leads it. Takes it into the teeth of the knee and converts the way up.
Right now, they've got that field goal percentage up in the low 50s.
The Kings with the ball. 6-point lead. Heel. shot clock. Bagley, and the jumper falls for.
That's just run of the mill for him. Typical day at the office.
He's one of the more skilled offensive players out there.
To the middle, Holly stops. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
I think they need to get much more disruptive defensively. Just keep allowing these easy baskets.
Fox. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down.
I tell you what, the defender didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to the hoop.
To the paint. And now he's going to the line.
Up and in on every one of their first 10 shots to start the second half.
His teammates have done their part, but they need him to pick his game.
That's good.